Hello everybody, Mr. Wise here. Today I'm gonna be talking about how to improve the quality of life and achieve the best version of yourself in everything you do. Contrary to popular belief, you don't have to make drastic changes in order to notice an improvement in the quality of your life. At the same time, you don't need to wait a long time to see the measurable results that come from taking positive actions. All you have to do is take small steps and take them consistently. First step, embrace yourself. Embracing yourself has to be the first thing you do if you want to see improvement in your life. Being fully aware of who you are, what traits you possess, and what kind of roles you play in life is going to be helpful while you establish your identity. Embracing yourself does not necessarily mean being perfect or knowing everything. Rather, it means accepting yourself with all your imperfections and willingness to improve. And next, learn something. What is the one thing that you could learn that would have a dramatic positive effect on your life? Is it becoming a better communicator or writer? Or better study habits, stronger time management skills, doing certain sport activities, who knows, no one does except you. Identify one thing that you can learn that would impact your life, your work, or your school, and move towards learning it. If you're consistent enough, you're guaranteed to see the results sooner than you think. And next, do things that scare you. As human beings, we are programmed to evolve. Who you are today is not who you were yesterday or who you will be tomorrow. Change is scary. Embrace it. Every time we look fear in the face and challenge ourselves, we are expanding and learning valuable life lessons. The things that scare us the most are typically the things that we need to do the most, and the things that will provide us with the most amount of growth. Be open to change and do something that scares you every day. Next, engage in sports. One can think of a healthy mind only in a healthy body. Both physical and mental well-beings are the prerequisites of great achievements in man's life. History shows that young men who excelled in the field of sports could prove their worth in battlefields as valiant soldiers. Since we no longer have open battlefields in our modern times, the benefits of sports can be related to our everyday life. Sports are the sources of recreation. They provide relief and a sense of relaxation in a life of monotony of routine marked by miseries and hardships. They instill or infuse a sportive spirit to take up the heavy burden of life in a lighter vein and not to think of life as either a tragedy or a comedy, but as ordinary business of life. Playing sport helps much more than in the physical aspects. It builds character, teaches thinking analytical and strategic, leadership goals, goal setting, and much more. So if you're serious about improving the quality of your life and becoming the best version of yourself, one of the things on your daily plan should be getting up and going to the gym. Start with the type of sport that you're comfortable with and close to your heart. You don't have to be an Olympic athlete at the end. Simply maintain the consistency and boom, one day you will wake up with a better body, better mind, and eventually with better life. Finally, focus. Focus is a power plant of achievement. The simplest truth in life is that to get what you want, you need to be ready for it. Maintaining a clear mental picture of your intended results and focusing on them prepares you for the possible outcome. Take time to visualize your desired outcome daily. See it as real and focus on what you see. Your brain will accept your vision as reality if you continue to maintain your focus. Once that happens, your life will literally rearrange itself around that perceived reality. Your focus defines the course of your personal development. Keep in mind that your life is always in progress. That means there will always be room for improvement. Whether you will act on it or not is totally up to you. Thank you guys for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe for future ones as well.